well, my pets. Gwen Tennyson has a boyfriend. After all, she stole my spellbook. The least I can do is steal something important to her.
So how I look is important.
Not to me. Your mind is a blank. Here.
And if Ben tries to stop me?
Destroy him. Huh? Now he's running through my shields? I love what you've done with your hair. You're losing, Charmcaster! Overconfident much? You're filled with mana. It's so unfair. I worked my butt off for my power, and you were born made of magic.
Years of practice.
Enjoy it, Ben. It's your last. Wait! She doesn't have any power left! And that's not all. Octum Erotico! But I just shut you up. Forever! Roberto Meus Ops Mihi! Kevin. Oh, clumsy, clumsy Kevin. Because I killed you once. And now, I'm gonna do it again. Oh, sure. Like that's going to happen. We wait until they're not expecting us. I've waited a long time for a rematch, Gwen. Vitalis Eruptum! Happily let you have it. Not what you meant, right? Third time's the charm. Won't work this time. Where's Gwen?
Probably busy kicking one of your buddy's butts. Kinda like what I'm gonna do to you.
Talk is cheap.
Not a very good shot.
Don't have to be.
Get off me!
Can't you clods do anything right?
What's the problem? Try harder.
Charmcaster, I need your help.
Tennyson. What a coincidence. About killing you, to be specific. I don't have time for Reptilicus! Amateur. Meus manus manus!
We chased Aggregor's place was practically made out of mana!
Made of mana? Erratico!
eyes.
It doesn't work that way.
You should well know what happens to those who defy my will.
Well, excuse me for living. A Faribault! Valieris mihi! Occultus! Charmcaster? Working on it! Valieris meus amicitia! Occultus!
Cool!
Shh! It's working. No matter how much mana I put into it, I can't get it across. I've got the power. You've got the knowledge. Her turbo!
Hopeless. It won't work.
Yeah!
Right. You want me dead. Maybe just badly hurt? Let me out. Is that your way of saying you killed my father? Your power for a little while longer. But since you're being such a jerk about it, I might as well empty you out now. Like I always say, rules were made to be broken. But now that little Miss Maida Magic has arrived, it's time to do some breaking. Duan, pad libir dicir kun gukin. Hold you, old one. I ask that my father be restored to life.
And what do you offer in return?
600,000 souls. We shall see. Find my friend.
I wasn't running.
This door is locked because I changed its name. See? I just changed it again.
What are you...
That's the rest. Now you can come and go as you please. Truth hurts, Gwendolyn. But not as much as this will. Vita! Get...
Look, I'm just trying to...
Silence!
Did you see this?
What is it then? What's my name, Michael?
Heather.